It was about 10 years I was getting my annual checkup, and doctor comes in and says, "Kenji, you need to get in shape." Of course, I was embarrassed, but it eventually unlocked a new motivation in me. So I started running, and surprisingly, I fell in love with it. Eventually, after months and months of the training, I ran my first marathon. 7 marathons later, I've learned that they require patience, discipline, endurance, and determination to not only train for, but ultimately finish, and to experience of a sense of accomplishment that says, "I did it." Those same qualities have helped me lead a team of engineers to create a new technology that enable a new and better way to make power modules. We knew we wanted to integrate magnetics in a way that hasn't been done before, and it was going to be a long, difficult, and sometimes grueling process, much like long distance running. At first, many didn't think it was possible. Funny enough, when my colleague and I faced a challenge, we go on jokes together to clean our head, and we always came back with a new idea. And we did it. Our new power modules leverage our unique magnetic packaging technology that enable even more power in smaller space, higher efficiency, and less EMI. All in one easy-to-use packaging, helping our customers quickly solve some of their biggest power design challenges and get their product to market faster. All along the way, the team stays patient, disciplined, and determined to overcome the challenges and accomplish our goals, much like training for the marathon. Now that we have crossed the finish line, we have technologies that we believe can disrupt the world of power modules and power supply design. And we have something that we can all look at and say, "We did it."